Hi there, this is Mole Man 1961. Picked this up today. I've had an inkling to go bowling for a little while. And I picked this up. One, because it looks just so nice. Look, there's Homer. And two, it's all been drawn and everything, but I've got tiny little hands, it fits me nice, and I've got girly little wrists, so it's not too heavy. So unfortunately it's got someone else's name on, but I only paid £4 for it, so I don't care about that. But yeah, I used to go bowling, take the kids bowling when they were smaller. I haven't been for a long while, and I did enjoy it. My beef jerky that I've been eating. So I'm going to have another try. I'm a bit limited because of my poorly knee. But I'm not going to be doing any competition. I'm just going to be slinging a ball down the, and knocking pins over, hopefully. But I thought this would be a funny ball to do it with. I'm pretty apt, actually. And it weighs, I don't know what it weighs, I think it's about 10, 15 pounds, but that's enough for me. That's the other side. Simpsons that side. And a nice big Homer on the other. There you go. So, thanks for watching. Looks good, fall off. Hey, that's cool.